What is south side of Chicago? It's the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you better just be aware of a man and Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, you're in trouble. See, you stand about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. The men just call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than an old King Kong. Leaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. And he likes to wear his diamond ring. Everybody's nose. He got a custom cotton band. He got Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. Razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy was shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Darcy. Ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. Trouble soon began. Leroy Brown and lesson by lesson. White and jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, the two men that took a fight when they pulled them from the floor. Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle. Couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Bigger than a junkyard dog. He's bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong. Bigger than a junkyard dog. Well, he was badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog.